Greetings, programs. This is Wretch, and welcome back to Grim Fandango. In the last episode, we were able to escape Rubikava and aboard the SS Limbo. Now it's a year later, we are on the SS Lola, which is all hot-rodded up, and Manny is the captain. We got a very, very eerie pigeon message from Salvador, who let us know that there were actually assassins waiting for us in Puerto Zapata, but I believe we just got boarded by customs agents. So, let's go ahead and see what's going on here on ship. You see Manny with his lovely...
Ensign!
Oh, crap.
I'm sorry I led you into trouble, sailor. Oh, no.
The entire crew's been sprouted.
This can't be happening.
Hey! He's back here!
Sack him!
Ooh, thank you, Gladys.
Custom officials, open this door!
No, thank you, sir.
Yeah, we want to check your bags.
Don't worry, Captain. We're safe in here.
Okay, let's just set the explosives and get the hell out of here.
Gladys' eyes. All right, what's going on here?
That's the throttle for the port side engine. That's the port anchor control.
Port anchor control. Oh.
Looks like the anchor's down.
So the anchor's down. And I can't talk to Gladys.
That's the starboard anchor control.
Well then, let's see if we can get out of here if there's explosives.
That's the throttle for the starboard side engine.
Whoa. So the anchor's gonna keep us from going anywhere. Okay, well let's go ahead and just lift the anchor up then. That should be fine. Let's back out of here and lift it up. Go ahead and lift this one up, though I'm pretty sure this is not going to be that easy. Now let's go. Why am I not moving?
Híjole, Gladys sure did a number on that old diesel. If it were just a little more powerful, we could probably tear on out of here.
I tried. Oh, I tried. But I failed. It's not powerful enough.
Hey, maintain, sailor.
Yeah, you hold in there, little soldier.
Gladys, do something.
Okay.
Oh, that's awesome. Well, let's try... We got the anchor over there. The anchor here. Let's try, I guess, dropping one of the anchors. And I guess then going. Let's try going left or right and see what that does. Okay, we're moving over just a little bit. So let's back that out. Now, if we dropped that one, let's try dropping the right anchor. Oh, no, it's going to get them intertwined. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Let's actually lift that up then. Oh crap, they're intertwined. I hope that's a good thing. I do not remember this puzzle at all. Let's actually go forward maybe. Interlocked. Well then, so we dropped the left anchor. We got them interlocked, and
Can't reach.
Can't reach what?
Can't reach. They're locked together like plastic monkeys from a barrel.
What do we have on our items? No, we just have the scythe. Well, if we can't... Let's see if we can actually use the scythe to reach. Oh, this looks promising. Are we just trying to pull the anchors up?
Well, period? There you go.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's try and press the button.
I don't want to mess with my delicate creation here.
Oh, that didn't work. Let's try this one.
Gladys, cover your ears.
Holy crap.
What was that?
The dotted line, buddy.
What do you mean, dotted line?
That's the starboard anchor control. If I mess with these anchors anymore, we might go down with the ship.
Well, I guess...
If I mess with these anchors anymore, we might go down with the ship.
I guess we'll try and use the controls. Backward. Forward. I think I went left again, didn't I? And reverse. Oh, I see what was going on. That made no sense. But that was one of those things I was telling you guys. A lot of these puzzles make no sense. At least in the later game. Oh, crap. Don't let go, Manny. Fortunately, I don't think either of them need air.
Manny, choking!
Mira, snap out of it, sailor.
Easy for you to say, you don't have lungs.
Hey. You live without your heart once, so you can live without air for a little while. Just until I figure out what we're gonna do. You all right?
I'm a spirit of the land, Manny. Not of the sea.
Hang in there, Mano.
So we've got to get out of here.
Beware, brave captain. Here in the darkest depths of the Sea of Lament dwell the most horrible monsters of all. The fearsome, murky demons of the deep will swallow you whole the instant you leave this pool of light. Heed my warning, or take one step forward and learn for yourself!
All right, I believe you. Just quit it with the creepy spirit of the land voice, huh?
Yeah, I've played enough Lovecraft games to know that that's bad. Ooh. Here comes one now. What the?
Not blue yet.
Okay, that might not have been a sea monster, but it was pretty spooky.
What was that? Is he gonna come back? Because I see that light over there, and I'm kind of worried about going through, going toward that light, because all I think about is Finding Nemo. Well, there he is. He's in the background. And it's not letting me...
According to our map, I think that's the Pearl.
The Pearl. Alright. I don't know what the Pearl is. Look in the background there, like a little Tonberry. Hopefully not nearly as dangerous, though. I guess we have to try talking to the guy when he comes back. Looks like he's circling around. This is kind of eerie.
You alright?
I'm a spirit of the land, Manny, not of the sea.
Hang in there, Manu.
And our poor ship has gone boom. I do not believe that's salvageable.
Oh, Lola. Looks like I let you down again.
Ouch. Oh. Hey.
Amigo.
Huh? Who? Oh, geez, another shipwreck. You see? That's why I never travel by boat.
Indeed.
We've had a little accident. Think you could help us out?
Depends on what kind of help you're looking for.
Could you take us to the Pearl? Could we tag along with you? Could we borrow that light for a second? Let's see.
Could we borrow that light for a second?
Sorry, I'm kind of attached to it.
Like an angler.
Could we tag along with you?
Well, it's a long walk you're talking about.
We don't have any other choice.
Oh, all right then. Lift those knees, stick close to my light, and try to sing in key. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under some seaweed. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under some seaweed. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under some seaweed. No.
Oh, he's doing the full circle.
Let it shine, let it shine. Scare away sea monsters.
Oh, wow. Looks like we're heading to the Pearl, though.
I'm not gonna let you touch it. No, I'm gonna let it shine. I'm not gonna let you touch it. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Not gonna let you touch it. No, I'm gonna let it shine.
Are we actually going to walk around the Pearl? Oh. We are completely missing where we need to go. Are we really about to make the full circumference? Come on, don't tell me that. Oh, we did. Good grief.
I thought that looked like our ship.
That's just a trick the ocean plays on your mind, kid. Makes everything look the same after a while, like you was going in circles.
Well, this isn't the kind of progress I was hoping for.
Oh, well, the wet march of the soul ain't for everybody.
Well, let's see just the flat-out approach.
Could you take us to the Pearl?
You don't believe those old stories, do you? You think somewhere in this ocean there's a gigantic pearl that shines so brightly it can be seen from passing ships? And that sometimes sailors so allured by its luster actually fling themselves overboard to dive for it and are never heard from again?
Yeah, and I think it's right over...
Bah! I've been walking this ocean for years. I ain't never seen it.
Really?
No, really. The Pearl is right over there.
You poor sucker! That's the moon! Tell me you didn't come all this way out here to Pearl dive the moon!
I think he's got some pressure madness.
Could you send for help?
Oh, sure! I promised to call for help at the next phone booth I walk by.
What are you doing down here?
Trying to get out of the land of the dead, same as everybody else.
Oh, all right.
Why are you walking instead of taking a ship?
Got sick of waiting around Rubikava for a boat. Figured I'd make better time this way.
Why didn't I think of that?
Yeah, I probably could have saved some time.
How do you know where you're going?
See the moon over there? I just keep it on my right. That way I know I'm heading in a straight line.
But...
Oldest trick in the book.
Really now?
Is everything okay with your eyebrows?
Them is barnacles, genius. I don't move fast enough to shake them, so they tend to pile up. I don't mind, though. They're the only company I got. Ain't you, boys?
How long have you been down here?
Well, let me put it this way. I wasn't always this color.
Shouldn't you have hit dry land by now?
I'm trying to cross a big ocean here, Sonny. What do you know about it?
I've already done it. In a boat.
A boat? Don't talk to me about boats.
What's the problem with boats?
We had such a nice boat.
Why is everybody always talking about boats? You got a perfectly good pair of legs. Why not use them, I say?
You gotta use them correctly, though.
Let me guess. You died in a boat wreck.
A boat wreck would have been better than what happened to us. Led off course by bad equipment, lost for weeks, no food, no shelter from the sun. We'd started throwing the dead overboard. But then the sharks began following the boat.
What happened in the end?
What happened was, I learned three valuable lessons. Stay away from boats. When it comes to navigation, trust only the moon and the stars. And when there's only two of you left, never, ever go to sleep.
Oh, he probably got turned into a morsel.
How have you kept that light going all these years?
Well, I found this coral, this glow-in-the-dark coral. Damnedest thing. Glows like a lightning bug and never seems to wear out.
I had some of that once. Made a nice grappling hook.
I don't think you had what I got, because I don't think you've been to the place where I got it.
Oh, okay.
Where'd you get the coral?
Edge of the world, boy. That's the only place it grows.
Well, I don't want to break your stride there.
Okay, see you around.
Watch out for sea monsters.
Who? These guys?
Ugh.
Oh, they don't mess with old Chipito. I'm too bright for him.
He's insane, but...
I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine. Hey, oh. Lay off.
What are we... Oh, wow.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Follow me.
Where are you taking me?
To the moon.
Well, any port in a storm.
Manny, is that...
The Pearl! Whee! I knew I'd fight her someday! I'm rich! 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 Rich!
Looks like the Nautilus.
Shh, something's happening.
Manny, what's going on?
Ooh, phalanges. What was that?
I don't know, but I don't like the way that thing's looking at us.
Oh, okay, it is looking at us.
There while that monster's looking right at me? Man, we just can't shake this guy.
Let me see. Oh, wow, he does have barnacles just dancing up and down his eyes.
Still not blue. Does he have secret gills somewhere?
That's none of our business, really.
Gladys, go down there and talk demon talk to that octopus.
Heck no! I'm scared. I'm staying up here with you.
Let's talk to this guy.
There's no talking to octopuses.
No, I'm not.
I can't get anywhere near the sub while that monster's guarding it.
Well, what to do? Can't go this way. Oh, they're following me. Alright. Looks like we can travel up this ridge. And they're keeping stride. Manny's a quick guy for having such short legs. Oh, he's following me. That's so trippy. What are these?
That octopus is tracking us. I had no idea their eyesight was so good.
No, that's not what I'm looking at.
Watch those hands, clams.
What are these?
So there really is a pearl. But does that mean Meche really jumped overboard here? It all just seems so fishy.
Good one, Captain.
I'm trying to look at these, whatever these things are. There we go.
Not quite as famous as the pearl is the slimy barnacle-covered old rock of legend. I don't want to get tangled up in those.
So I guess we walk around them? Oh.
Hey, lay off!
Oh, he got trapped.
Lego! Lego! Lego!
I love Legos.
You can't leave me here all alone! Come back here!
Oh, they connected to his barnacles. Did we just sacrifice him? That's horrible. It's an octopus-powered sub.
Looks like we're heading south.
How cool is that? It's kind of like in Raiders of the Lost Ark when Indy took a ride on the sub. Oh, the complex. I remember this. Kind of Temple of Doomish. Oh, this looks something right out of Dark Corners of the Earth. I do not want to be at a place like this again.
Manny?
Don't ask, carnal, because I don't know.
Well, it does. I can't move. There we go. Now I can. Well, I guess we're at the end of the world, guys, that huge waterfall, right out of Pirates of the Caribbean 3. But I'll go ahead and end the episode here. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you liked the video, go ahead and click like down below, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, that'd be a big help, and we'll see you next time. Later days, everyone.